transplanted New Yorker, called her baby cakes.
Nikki actually told me, you know, that she was in love with him.
Their daughters, Rebecca and Amanda, now teenagers, posted this YouTube video of the couple's trip to Hawaii to frolic in the sun.
My mom surprised my dad while they were down there and renewed their vows. She's happy. They were in love.
It does seem like something people who are in love and still care for each other do.
Right.
But just like Hawaii's...
Then, nipping.